Hello, everyone. We are broadcasting live from the Big Sleazy inside the Terror Dome, where the fans have been drinking since Friday. Decked out in purple, green, and gold, screaming for some violent action.
Kind of like you last night on Bourbon Street, huh, Grim?
Yeah, last night never happened. This game is going to be a wholesale slaughter. No discounts in the MFL. The teams storm the field. The Purple Mutant Eaters go up against the New Goreleans Zombies. Welcome to MFL Game Day. Grim Blitzrow here. Let's listen in on the sidelines and hear what the team's captains have to say.
Paper, how scared will Chimo? I don't have an old son.
If the sound of a torn Achilles followed by laughter and taunting brings a smile to your face, you are attuned to the right place. Hi, everyone. Grim Blitzrow and the MFL crew is coming to you live on game day. Bricks, any thoughts on today's game?
I thought I had one, but I think I might have forgotten it. Oh, I remember. I forgot who's playing today.
Careful what you asked for, Grim.
And it's first and 10. Second down and long. Maybe the QB should throw it and catch it too. Third down and, well, good luck. Six-yard gain there. That's a solid pickup.
I wish people would do solid pickups more often. I step in dog turds on my front porch every day.
Well, here comes the punting unit. You know, punters really do know how to party, Bricks.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah, I have pictures that, well, maybe actually shouldn't discuss this on here. He's got the ball now. Let's see what he does with it. Oh, that's a vicious hit. And the crowd loves it.
He just turned that guy into 300 pounds of ground mutiny.
And you can't hit a guy much harder than that. And that is unfortunate. Defense was there, but he still picked up a yard somehow.
Anyone that said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
Second down and 9. Kaboom! And the quarterback unleashes a sonic.
That's the way to keep the chains moving. That was.
Oh, holy Montezuma's revenge! That's a crap your pants and die tackle. Oh, that Montezuma was very vengeful, wasn't he, Bricks? Wonder what made him so mad.
It was probably all the diarrhea.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Yeah, they probably ran out of toilet paper when he was in some all-inclusive resort, and he just got so mad and cursed anyone who came to Mexico forever to crap their pants. Sounds like he didn't really think it through, because, you know, he should have made it specifically for the owners of the inclusives, but not the guests.
What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't really know right now. What day is it?
Second down and 7. Knocked him into the next time. Boom, dead and down. Nothing more to say about this guy except maybe a eulogy.
Well, he was a violent alcoholic, a terrible father, and he did some nasty things to dogs. But he was a great ball player. That's really what counts at the end of the day, right?
Oh, and the defender cut off that pass like a Suburban. And that was a bone crusher right there, folks. And the ref just called a bullshit penalty. And it's first and goal. Defense had enough with this rep and jumped off sides to kill him. First and two. Second down and five. And that's just a great run for a touchdown. Now these guys need to talk to the ref about those calls, and by talk I mean stomp them into the ground. Second down and a lot. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick. Third down and forever. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he... Whoa, hold everything. Looks like there's a penalty on the play. First and ten. He's got his beast boost working. The player just transformed into a violent form of pure badass. Touchdown! Oh, he ran through those defenders like a greased turkey. Now, there are some who would argue that we should just skip this step and make touchdowns worth seven.
What, and kick the kicker's job in half? They'd just be called sitters then.
It's good. The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. Oh, what a punishing hit that was. And that's how you make a guy remember your name and your shoe size. Because he just walked all over him. And it's first and ten. And an 8-yard gain on that one.
Like when Bricks' mom decided to move back in with us.
Second down and two. Is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Third down and three. Dirt sandwich. You know, sometimes the best thing to do is just punt and let your defense get the ball back. And he booted a high arcing rainbow. The return man catches. Oh, and he looks like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
It sounds like my off season.
Oh, yeah.
And it's first and ten. They weren't even on the same page on that play. Second down and ten.
one of the leading causes of death for mutants over 25?
I didn't know that.
Yeah, right below attending bachelor parties and owning a Sam Schlong Galaxy phone.
And that'll bring up third and one.
Nobody can touch me when I ball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. Hey, what you talking about, Pop?
And they'll line up for the punt here. He boomed that one. Let's see if they can get a return. And he snags the punt and looks for open. Oh, mama. He just knocked him into the next time zone.
Once he finds his head, he'll be okay.
And it's first and ten. Man, what a hit that was. Second down in a very lot. Four. And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8, the greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Where?
Position in football, the mighty punter. And he got it off. That's a decent punt. He's got the ball now and is going to try and score.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Oh my God, a man from prison just came out of the field.
That's the ref, you idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. That's the end of the first quarter, and it's still anyone's game.
Oh, could it be mine?
And it's first and ten. And he sticks his fingers in the defender's eyes, netting him a pickup of about eight on the play. Second down and two. Game and pick up the first. Nicely done. And it's first and ten. And there's another pick. Man, this quarterback must have learned a lot about sharing when he was in school.
Yeah,
oh, now the offense is getting kills.
This is a really violent game, guys. It's bad.
Smokes, he just killed that player with a cheap shot. That's why we love the MFL. And it's first and ten.
Check it off my Dead Mutant bingo card. I only need one more.
And it's first and ten. And the defense just called the ginormous dirty trick. Oh, with the punishing hit. first and 10. The quarterback passes the ball and it rebounds back.
He can't get rid of it. It's like me and these crabs, Grim.
Yep, the defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick and the QB is in a heap of trouble now.
You know what? I'm too fast for you. I'm the greatest, I tell you.
Second down and more than the QB would like. He was starting to go somewhere, but he gets stumped after three.
They usually stop me after three, too. You know, the all-you-can-eat buffets? They're not as literal as you'd think.
Third down and the punter is warming up. Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. He's got the distance, and the kick is good. Here comes the kicker.
Oh, I can't wait to hear this. What's the kicker, Grim?
This guy in the field.
Oh, I thought you were going to tell me a story like, here's the kicker.
Oh, that was a big hit. Hey, Bricks, I bet you took a lot of shots like that over your career.
Let's see. About a quarter after three, Grim, but my watch is a bit slow.
I mean, oh, no, it's the sticky ball dirty trick. The defense pretty much turned the ball into a yo-yo of doom.
Did you ever think you'd say that, Grim? A yo-yo of doom?
No, my friend. I didn't. I love this job. Second down and long. And with another pick, the QB says, bam! Oh, man, that's the end of his day. He might want to try hurling those traps next time. It's first and 10. And he breaks through for a touchdown. Listen to this crowd.
Yay.
Well, a little chip shot here, extra point, but this guy could blow it. Straight through the uprights. The teams are lined up for the kickoff. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
First and 10. And that player has warp speed. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow. Speaking of ham sandwiches, I'm gonna go grab one. You want anything?
No, still working on my salami here, Bricks. Thanks.
That's what she said. Didn't work that time. It was close, though.
Yep. Second down in a very lot.
Don't you just love the sound of bones snapping and cracking? I mean, when they're not yawn.
Third down and 6. And that's another pick. Man, oh man, the defense is going to have more risk. And he punched his way out of that tack. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. And the body toll continues to climb. And the quarterback finds his man for the first down. And it's first and 10. Pow! With the brain scrambler. Second down and a lot. If he can't get the sack, that's the next best thing. Third down and long. He blasts it and picks up 7 yards right there. Boring, but smart. Time to punt.
Whoa, whoa, you can't say that on the radio.
And he put all of his foot into that one. No return on this punt. The defense will just down it.
I can't tell if he's smart or scared. Either way, the ball is down.
And it's first and 10. Pull that about a 6 yard gain.
Hey, do me a favor. If my parole officer calls, I was with you last night, Brex.
No problem. I spent the night in lockup for solicitation.
And that'll be second down and 4. And he runs it for 4 yards. And that'll bring up third down and inches. Catch the ball, get the first down, and don't die. See, it's really as simple. The offense lost another quarterback on the previous play and have only 2 left before they have to forfeit.
Yeah, but on the bright side, Wim, they save a ton of money by not having to pay those guys anymore. The funeral expenses, that is.
And they quickly call a timeout to stop the clock. The quarterback goes into a hurry-up offense. He's looking for a quick score.
Aren't we all, Quinn? Aren't we all?
That ball was almost intercepted. In a hurry-up offense, there is no huddle, so neither team can put their players on the bench.
Another interception.
Oh, nice hit. The offense wants to speed things up, so it signals a hurry up.
Yeah, same as Prince's ex-girlfriend signaled when they were dope.
And that's another turnover for the defense. Come on, that was a cheap shot. That's why I love this guy. And so do the fans. And the offense goes into a hurry up to pick up the pace of the game.
Sure, now he catches it. I had this guy on my fantasy team last week. I lost so much money.
Well, that's 2 timeouts burned. And you have to wonder, Bricks, are they desperate or are they in control?
I'm speaking from experience, Quinn. But it really is hard to do both at the same time. And I have mastered it.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
Let's see if they can keep the momentum going and keep these fans happy and, or bloodthirsty, whichever. At the end of quarter 2, it's a blowout. We now go to our halftime show sponsored by Monsanto Industries, makers of great killer products like Roundup. Use it on pesky weeds or neighbors, and they'll be gone by morning. The The third quarter is about to begin, and if it's as much of a blowout as the first half was, we may see a riot in the stands.
Well, that's going to happen either way, Grim. It's a $1 Red Bull Crap and Vodka Jello Shot Day.
Yo, seriously, man, you think you'd go toe-to-toe with me? I will wreck your world. You understand me, Junior? I'll wreck your world.
They'll be going onside here, and the return team is ready for it. No surprises here. Boom! And like the Titanic, his ship just went down.
Hey, I almost got that mutant bingo. All I need is 77 to fight it.
The defense just wanted it more. Perfect kick and recovery by the kicking team. Move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. And it's first and 10. A good run for 5 yards.
Hey, didn't move the chains and scored, did it? How good can it be?
Second down and 5. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
The kick is good.
As expected, those are pretty much just gimmies.
The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. If there were any functioning brain cells before that hit, they're gone now. He's going to have the IQ of a rutabaga after that hit. And it's first and 10. The defense better look out. The offense called the Beast Boost dirty trick. Bam! Say goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
Goodnight to that guy, Bricks.
You're an idiot.
He's at the 30. Oh, he fumbled that one. Everyone loves being on the highlight. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. Because that sounds like he's making stuff up.
Do we have a rule book?
It's propping up your chair so you can reach the table without spilling your food, idiot.
The offense has no running backs left, so this becomes a passing-only offense.
They can still run it with their QB, right, Grim?
Sure, they can run their QB into the defense that's feasting on runners. Sounds like a good plan, moron.
Hey, watch it!
They're back up here on first, and they've had enough. The offense jumps on sides and attacks the ref.
There's a lot of pressure on you when you're ref in the NFL. You go through 3 interviews, and they measure you up and down to see if you're a perfect fit.
Yeah, for a casket. First down in a mile. Just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down in a mile. And oh, with the brutal hit. It's first and 10. Holy crap, he runs straight into a mutant trap and dies. Reminds me of my breakfast cereal, the old Nut Crunch. And he's running like a moose. He could go all the way. He's at the party. Boom, dead and down.
He delivered the freaky fast ham and sandwich with extra mustard for the death blow.
Oh, and the late hit arrives right on time. When it's your time to go, it's your time. And it's first and 10. Call him Cap'n Crunch. Another one bites the dust. And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's what it feels like to have your teeth removed without Novocaine.
If I had all my teeth knocked out like that, I'd have to made it to Dice Grin. It'd be fun to gamble with my own teeth.
And that'll be second down and 4. And another interception. This quarterback is going to listen to Joy Division and weep tonight.
It helps.
And the MFL keeps pounding out the death hits on WMFL 98.8. The greatest hits of all time.
Huh? Did you just say greatest hits? Wham!
It's first and 10. And he breaks away. And he held on to that one for a first down. And it's first and 10. Perfect pass, and he scores handily. Well, this should be an easy chip shot extra point, but you never know with kickers. It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double-stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
When you give up points, you need to get them back. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if they can make him pay. And it's first and 10. The defense calls a sticky ball dirty trick. The quarterback can't dump it.
And now they're going to dump his ass.
Hey, man, how's Skimmel and Simmel? I don't hear what I'll sell him.
Second down and more than the QB would like. If you don't think you can make the interception, batting it down is the next best thing.
Great advice, Grim. That receiver's gonna go far in this league if he listens to you.
I wasn't talking to... never mind. Yes, Brick, he will.
One time, when I was playing, a guy hit me so hard, I went into a dark tunnel. Thought I saw my grandparents waving at me in the light. Turns out it was just the visitor's tunnel that he knocked me into, and it was the paramedics waving fingers in my face.
Oh, great play by the defense. The receiver didn't stand it, and the ref is picking up a wad of singles as he runs off the field.
How do you think he got those, Grim?
Didn't you see him stripping on the sidelines?
Yeah.
He's bribed you, idiot.
And it's first and 10. It's a jailbreak. And the defense jumps offside to kill the ref. Ho-ho! Crowd's loving it. And it's first and 10. And there's another pick. Man, the pow! And how about a little dirt sandwich?
Yo, man, nobody can touch you an eyeball. I take all you mutants out. That's right. What you talking about?
And it's first and 10. Second down in a very lot. Come on, man. You got to catch that.
I don't catch anything, Grim. I'm retired.
Third down and the punter is warming up. Oh, he just heard footsteps and took his eye off the ball.
What a pick ahead. Catch the ball, asshole.
And the punter takes a break from knitting on the sidelines to come in and punt.
His knitting is superb, Grim. The cross-stitching, unbelievable.
And he's gonna... Oh, what a great defensive play that was, Bricks. Kind of like your Aunt Bertha. Yeah, this guy has some big balls. Yeah. What a hit.
Yeah, she does have a big pair, Grim. You're right.
And it's first and 10. Left an outline on the ground like he was trying to wipe out the dinosaurs.
Must be opposite day because he's the one who just got wiped out.
And it's first and 10. Oh, and that's how you play defense. Of course, he could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
Great play by the defense. It's not too often a quarterback gets rejected.
That's why that's the position I originally tried out for. I want to know what it's like for other people to accept you.
Now, that went from a joke to making me feel feelings. Stop it. This isn't a place to feel feelings. This is football. At this rate, the QB's going to have more intercept. Man, what a hit that was. And it's first and 10. I hope you covered your ears. And like Prince's balls, he is loose and heading for the end zone. He could go all the way.
There's a bloody red head on the field.
No, that's the red penalty marker, Briggs. Looks like this one's coming back. That's the end of three, and it's anyone's game. Hang on tight. The fourth quarter is about to begin. First down and 5. And he stayed with the receiver and deflected the ball.
A man from prison just came out of the field.
It's the ref, idiot. Let's see what the penalty is. First and 2. Huh?
ridiculous abilities, too!
Second down and nine. Oh, man, he just went off the rails of a crazy train and murdered that guy. Gotta love it.
He should bite his head off for an encore, Grim.
The offense is down to their last quarterback. If they lose him, they lose the game. Third down and, well, good luck. Man, I'm running out of excuses, but, oh, man, he just laid the wood on that guy.
Yeah, if you're going to hit a guy that hard, you should at least kill him. Do him a favor. Finish him.
And it's first and ten. Second down and long. And another interception. This quarterback, and this guy's a brick shithouse. Touchdown! And he rips off a game-breaking run for the score. Don't want to make any mistakes here. Just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. And that's a returnable ball.
Returnable? You mean he can get a refund for it?
No, Brick. It means he can return it for... You know what? Never mind. And it's first and ten. And that's perfect coverage. Nice deflection. Second down and ten. Trying to fuck a greased football, he gets away in a hurry. First down!
And whoever said never hit a man when he's down is just plain lazy. Nice extra effort there.
And it's first and ten. Oh, the defender almost picked off the ball on that one. Second down and ten. Up 8 yards on that pass. And that's a hell of a cheap shot. Gotta love it. Third and two. That ball was almost intercepted.
They're going for it. This could get uglier than the baby resulting from an orcish family reunion.
Does the QB know which team he's on?
Oh, man, he really wants it.
He broke free and has open field in front of him. And the defense is on his heels. The 30. He's at the 20. Boom, dead and down. He just sent a message with that hit.
Yeah, the message was you can't kill the messenger because he's going to kill you. But then he won't be able to read the message. Because the messenger killed him. I'm going in circles.
And it's first and 10. First and 10. Roid Rage ignites that deep down violent rage and makes you unstoppable.
I'll take a Roid Rage with a Vodka Chaser. Make it snap your way, Shorty.
His cleats are caked in. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. You know, with orcs, we'll never be the strongest. With robots, we'll never be the smartest. With aliens, we'll never be the fastest. But I will be damned if we don't have the best moves. Kickers, you never know. Straight through the uprights. They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck off. That was just a one-time thing.
Ouch! What is this, 80s wrestling?
First and 10. Well, B5. Devastating hit knocks the ball loose. Now the offense is getting kills. This is really a violent game, guys. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. I don't know whose eyes the QB is using, but and he sends him to the ground with an exclamation point.
And a well-placed cleat.
And it's first and 10. Like he just saw 400 scary movies after that hit.
Yeah, it sounds like my off season.
And it's first and 10. It's the 2-minute warning. You know what that means, right, Bricks?
Yeah, take a giant whiz and get in a fight in the men's room.
And it's first and 10. Does the QB know which team he's on?
I don't even know where I'm at.
And he's off to the races. Look at that little mutant run.
I don't think
it's... No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. And it's first and 10. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path, and the body toll continues to climb. He's leaving a wake of destruction in his path. The offense lost their last quarterback. Next time their offense comes out on the field, they will have to forfeit the game. And it's first and 10. Pick up there. Normally a first down, but here, he's just making up ground.
Yeah, like the way the commissioner...
And they take their first timeout.
How predictable. Surprise us next time. Call the timeout during halftime.
Second down, the size of Brick's wiener.
Hey!
Sorry, partner.
He should apply for the Mutant Volleyball League.
Hey, don't give the fans any ideas. The commissioner already spends all day on Twitter shooting down rumors. Third down and a pussy hair. And he finds open spaces running toward the end zone.
Turn on your jets, you son of a bitch.
Hey, man, I'm scared of what Shiva. I am a hell of a fella.
Don't try to get fancy here. Just put the ball down and kick it.
In that order, Grim?
The kick is good.
As expected. Those are pretty much just...
Apparently, the visitors knew to aim from ahead because we've pretty much run out of zombies. Game over for them. They lose in a forfeit. It's probably a good thing the game ended up in forfeit. They weren't going to make it out of the stadium alive with this performance anyway. The fans were going to kill them if the opposition didn't.
Gotta love that fan passion.
Let's hear what the game's MVP has to say about this carnage.
I'd rather listen to Sarah Palin read the entire works of Shakespeare while tripping my brains out.
Actually, that sounds kind of fun.
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation.